2! Oh, but it kicks out.
Thank you very much. I'll give you a free backstage pass. From the champ, go pass.
He just turned around on his $8 chicken. 1, 2! Oh, it kicks out. Man.
Oh, man. This chicken is good, man. Thank you.
Because you're under the influence. That's what it tastes so good. Oh, look at this!
Wait a minute. Has this chicken got weed in it?
Nah, I ain't gonna say nothing.
Smoke you bastard! Who the hell was that man?
You raised the mean nameless.
Oh, I know him. I used to go to jail with him.
Yeah. What is this? Oh! Snap back.
It's going up top.
Oh, come on, kicks him off top.
Snip kicks him out. Actually, I think I like Snap's new plastic surgery. I think it's quite cool.
It makes him look gayer. Oh, nice little move right there. I don't know what it's called, but whatever.
Oh, he's going for the corporate crutch.
Robot.
Willy tap.
Wait, he missed. I took him over the road break. I said I said roadblock instead of road break.
I hate road breaks, man. They ruin the match.
I hate roadblocks. I don't know where they are, but...
Oh, on a slash. Skill there by Silverlight. Silverlight still got it after being away from the Christmas break.
It's been a while.
Oh, and his neck smashed him right in the face. Right in the face.
Oh! What is he playing that doing?
He's going up top again. Can he get... Oh, and
he don't need to go up top. That's the one of his weaknesses. Snap is too quick for him to be...
Oh, and an elbow to the face there. Smash. Oh, and another drop kick right there.
If Silverlight wants to win this match, he's going to have to stay to his advantages. Instead of trying to be a high flyer. Because Snap is too quick.
I know, but Silverlight is a high flyer, so he'll get any chance he can get to go up top and do whatever he does.
It's hard to do with Snap, though. He's pretty quick, so... It's only pretty...
I know, Snap's the Korean punishment unleashed. I mean, he's going to kick some ass here, there, and everywhere.
You always say, kick ass.
Show your mouth.
Shut up.
Get in.
Shut up.
Smokey, who do you think's going to win this match?
I'm going with Silverlight.
No, Smokey, do the voice, man.
No.
You spoil sport.
Yes, I am. I don't do anything.
Oh, skill there. And Silverlight is going to go up top again. What's he going to do? It's going to be something amazing. It's going to be absolutely bomb diggity. He's gone up top. Oh, look there. That was some good skill right there. He's going for the cover. One, two. Oh, and he kicked out. That was some good skill right there. That was impressive.
Well, that was a close one. I thought that was over right there. But look at this. Oh, nice moves.
That was so... See, that's why he's a high flyer, Smokey. That is why he gets on the top rope. Because when he comes off it, he does something amazing.
He does something amazing.
And he's going for it. He's going for the brightest light. The brightest light right here. Boom.
Ouch.
Good night, Snap. This bang is over. 1, 2, 3. That was an incredible match right there. And here's your winner, so.
Snap just couldn't hold on Silverlight. Silverlight was just throwing the whole thing.
That was some good skill there, Silverlight did. Oh man, I'm impressed. I think everyone is impressed. Let's check out some highlights. Especially this one right here. That flip hurricanrana and the boom right there. And obviously he ended here with the brightest light. Boom. And that was the end right there.
Oh, he said it though. It's just a spot.
With that, folks. With our main event, so don't go nowhere.
The puppies!
folks, welcome back, and I have just been told by Kid Rock this now will be a submission match. RVD vs AJ Styles, and a submission match. The first one to get the submission wins the match. There is no pinfalls. You must get the submission.
And bad thing is, both these guys suck at submissions, so it's going to be interesting. They're more of a hot flash.
It is a submission match. There are no pinfalls. The only way to win is to make
did you see when RVD came back up Royal Rumble?
Oh, I did see that, man. Who said he could go back to WWE? He's supposed to be here. He's our FWC champion. Whoa. No one said he could go to WWE.
You made me for 1 hour. Shut up.
Bad.
Shut up.
You shut up.
He's part of the FWC. No one said he could go to WWE.
I was in the Royal Rumble too. What's your name?
You couldn't even last 1 second in there, Smokey. You break the limit for the shortest. You break the limit for the shortest appearance.
That was 16. Shut up.
Yeah, sure, give me. Who'd you get eliminated by?
I didn't get eliminated at all, because I won.
Yeah, brawler.
I did the ball.
Here he comes.
And here he is, the phenomenal AJ Styles, part of the TNA frontline.
The phenomenal AJ Styles.
By the way, do you like our announcer?
Which one?
Do you like our new announcer?
Is he sexy? I don't see no announcer.
Did you like our new ring announcer?
No. Stupid.
Why not?
I don't like nobody here. I set off the smoke detector.
So what did you do that for?
No smoking too much.
Stop smoking weed! Stop smoking, man! I'm gonna have to get you out of this arena. You're gonna cause lung cancer to every single people in this.
Why are they putting smoke detectors in the main arena?
Because if anything happens, we have to evacuate the crowd. We don't.
I wanna talk to Kid Rock about this. This is messed up.
That we installed them so you would stop smoking.
I'm not happy about it. I'm not happy about that.
Well, go take it up with him.
Shut up.
Although no, Kid Rock's gonna be like, oh, Smokey, don't worry, let me suck your dick.
You just mad because you feel you're fine. Don't tell me to say.
No. You come in here and you know Kid Rock like a brother, and he picks you over me.
Yeah, because I'm mad.
Oh, that's a girl right there. That was some skill.
What's going on? Oh, look at that.
Oh,
beautiful
Hulk Hogan.
Scissors.
Oh, the needles.
Shut up.
You
shut up.
Why can't you be my friend, Smokey? Why can't you even do that?
I don't want to be your friend.
I
want to
be
you.
I need a friend. I haven't got any friends. I need a friend.
You can get off.
I got no friend.
I got all the friends I need.
Hey, you know I'm just joking, right?
Yeah.
Sure, I've got loads of friends. Everyone wants to be my friend. Sure. I'm the nicest person on earth.
Uh-huh.
Shut up.
Uh-huh. Oh, look at that kick by RVD. What's gonna happen?
An Irish whip dance to the turnbuckle. Oh, no. Flat out thingy-majiggy.
They got thingy-majiggy. What's that? They got thingy-majiggy.
I don't know that.
Oh, look at that little spinning kick.
This is the FWC. I could call it whatever I want to.
Shut up, Macaroni here.
You should have made a booty here.
Shut up.
Shut up.
We can't match.
Smokey, why can't we have peace?
We really can have peace. They need to find it.
Oh, slap to the chest. Oh, another slap to the chest.
What was I saying before we got off there and hit it now?
Oh.
Damn. Earthbelly announcer.
No, an elbow drop right there.
Better watch what you say about me, boy. I'm coming for you're gonna have a surprise coming out for you.
What, me?
Daniel.
Daniel?
Yeah, Daniel.
Oh.
You're talking junk.
Daniel and me, we can kick your ass any day of the week, Smokey.
Oh, man, he's fat, burger.
I want flippity flip flip flippity flip flip flippity flip.